Now, here we have health. You gotta get healthy, man. Stay motherfucking healthy. For real. Manage your body and health as a student athlete is critical to maintaining peak performance and ensuring you stay in the motherfucking game. In Road to Glory, your health is represented by your wear and tear. We done went through this wear and tear shit so much, man. That was like the beginning promo. So, y'all see they got the picture and shit. Wear and tear impact. Negative runs. Throw power. Speed. On his left foot, left leg. That's hard. As you take damage on the field through training, it is essential to allocate time to recover and get your body back to health. Unlike dynasty players, you will not automatically recover a set amount of wear and tear damage when advancing to the next week. If you do not spend your time recovering, your wear and tear damage will persist, affecting your performance and availability. If your health get too low, it will impact how much you play on the field on game day and could potentially prevent you from playing at all until you recover. So, yeah, better get your health physical up. You feel me? In these dynasty leagues and Road to Glory. So I'm gonna make sure my people right at all times. Balance, what was here, Meyer? Here, maintaining a good balance between training and recovery is essential to ensure you are fit and ready to perform at your best. Within the health panel, you can monitor your current wear and tear damage and see the ratings. We already seen that up there. Impacts your damaged body parts. It's telling you it's a view, such. In addition to ratings impacts, wear and tear will increase your chance of injury, and injury can keep you off the field for a significant period of time, hindering your progress and affecting your team's performance. Regular recovery sessions are crucial to minimize this risk and maintain your health. Lastly, any unspent energy each week will be automatically applied to recover. Okay.